Then they like Robinson of New Zealand, Hawks on the outside, Cowie trying to pick up the stag around the opening bend, moving well there. Considine, the Victorian World Youth representative, a couple of years back, stumbling that first hurdle. Queensland's Harper down the back straight. Considine doing her best work early. Solomon from Western Australia starting to work her way through from lane four back to Ponsoitis and Dovey, the national schools champion, starting to move up from lane one. Round the bend, Considine in the middle there, leads the field inside her. Harper outside is Cowie. Back further, it's Ponsoitis and Dovey. Solid in the middle there, starting to work through now. The inside will challenge Ponsoitis at the 8th barrier. Solid leads up, Considine are inside, back to Dovey on the inside from Ponsoitis. The left flight hurdles lane, the rest of Australia, and Solid crosses comfortably. The line will rush, Considine clear. Outside, 12 through the line quickly. Left the line, Alice Solid crosses 59-24, World Junior Qualifier. With the lover away from the World Junior Championships, the win and the time will celebrate.